I will really miss the mods. The mods was actually something special to me, even though at first I didn't think it really would be. Something that really had me attached to the mods was how every single time I had to walk from the mods to this building, the building that we have currently, it used to be sort of boring, just kind of stressful because I kept getting to class late.
So there's this one time when Catherine, Olivia, and I were running late to Mrs. Lewis's room, and there was like this, there was a hole in like, and she tripped and got her ankle stuck in it, and she fell, and she was like bleeding. We had to get her a band-aid and everything.
But then later on, I just tried to think of the bright side, and I was able to finally think of it as something even more. I was able to express my own adventures, think of it as something really fun. I always like went on like quests, kind of, just saying, oh, time to go to the next building, oh, to defeat the evil so-and-so. And I thought it was really cool, and it's something that will be missed, truly.
One day, so we went from the commons over to the mods to go to the library, and Mrs. Alt comes out and tells us that we need to go back because there's a fire drill. Now it's like storming outside and it actually looks like there could be a tornado. We're sprinting back, we get into the commons, there's no one there. We're looking around the school to find someone, and
finally we found them in the locker room, the girls' locker room.
Yep.
And the boys were so mad because they're like, we're not going in the girls' locker room.
Okay, so one time in second period science, the cabinet started to like rumble and we didn't know what it was. I forget what we were studying, but we thought it was like a demon or something. And Catherine was like sitting right under it and she thought it was gonna fall on her, and Mrs. Beshta had to go like stand in for the whole period and hold her hands against it so that it like would stop shaking. It was like the air conditioning vent.
In sixth grade, we had an idea in Miss Boyd's homeroom to pay to take a sledgehammer to the mods.
What a missed opportunity. We could have made so much money. You
Hi guys, I wanted to tell you about a fun story about me and the mods. I was at soccer practice once, and I had my cleats on, we were all getting ready, coach wasn't there yet, and I went to like jump and like kick the wall of the mods, like not expecting anything to happen. Well, I kicked a hole in like the shed of the mods, and like it was there for like, I don't know, maybe like 4 months, and then when they tore it down, it just wasn't there anymore, and that made me really sad.
That's how all the animals got into that shed.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, it's not Caleb's.
Well.
Mods, because that's where I got engaged. Like, I really did get engaged there. In the library, I wrote my now wife a book, and I painted some pictures, and I put the book in the mods in the library, and then she came into the library, and I read her a book, and it was about how much I love her. Then I got down on one knee and I asked her to marry me. And the interesting thing is that they tore the mods to the ground. Now it's just nothing but dust and ashes. But our love remains.
Social studies, Sinjin would like always plot on like how to get into the mod's basement, like through the bathroom or something, and it was so weird. And then did he like do it one day?
Yeah, he did it one day. Into the mod.
Well, first of all, sixth graders, you are lucky you don't have to deal with those mods anymore, because especially not Mrs. Lewis's class, because it was like 1,000 degrees. And most of us came after gym and we were all dying and just pleading her to turn on the air conditioning, but she didn't really have any.
I remember back in 7th grade, I went over to Mrs. Lewis' class on the first day, and she was happy that I was there. We took attendance. I looked at my schedule, I realized I was in the wrong room.
The thing I really miss about the mods is the ability to staple to anything. I knew I was making the building a better place, a safer place, a more secure place for my students. I could take any poster in the world and I could staple it.
Thank you. First of all, the sixth graders, you were very lucky that you didn't have to have the mods. They were like really, really, really bad. Well, one of the memories that I had was we were at soccer practice after school, and there was this like groundhog that just randomly just started running around, like right under the mods. It just came right out. And after practice, we all tried to like chase it, but it went and hid. And it was like super fat, and when it moved, its entire body like jiggled. And it was really great.
Weep not for the memories. If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And you